What do make-believe video games like this have to do with a distant bloody war? Believe it or not, the answer is buried deep in the ground, and it's worth billions. Tonight, we'll take you to a place where armies are fighting to the death for your video games. That story and more on the CBS Evening News with Dan Rather.